Who am I? Who am I has been a question lingering in my thoughts for years now, appearing throughout time. I can't focus on who I was because it's in the past, or who I want to be because what if I never achieve her? It's something that has pierced the veil of fear for me. Because what if I never find out, you know, who I am? You see, most people are afraid of not being remembered. And that has to explain why so many get lost in dreams that aren't of their own, but of society's. We all show off these beautiful, magnificent things. Families, valuables, homes, cars, relationships, the highlights. But what about the things society doesn't agree with? What about the things that make us uncomfortable? Make us slouch into our own depths because others may know we have those struggles just as well. Loss, grief, financial struggle, mental health, and not any of the cute quirks that come with it, but the realness. The type of details where you wonder, how'd they make it out the other side? Because isn't that what makes us human? All of it put together? Or will providing you the highlights of my life in the honor of judging to see if they coincide with opinions I'll never get the chance to meet lead me to who I'm supposed to be? Will your validation help me? Will it complete me? What if you misjudge me? Or better yet, don't know how to? What if I am a mystery to you? Will I be of that to myself? You see, that can't possibly fulfill me. And that's why opinions of those beyond myself can't lead me to a paradise of certainty. I know that. Which is why I must keep searching through the darkness until light is found where I feel at peace with who I have become. And may this not make sense to you, it is because you are one who wants to be remembered. But me? I want to know who I am. Completely. And have all certainty of it. I want to be found.